Medical technology has come a long way since the invention of eyeglasses and the stethoscope. The broader availability of mobile internet, the expansion of a more affluent middle class, and an aging global population are all driving change in the healthcare industry, and the associated technology is changing faster than ever before. According to a profile of the healthcare industry by the World Economic Forum, more than 1 billion people will need reskilling in medical technology by 2030. Many of the most interesting new technologies in medicine need to be used together, and integrated attempts to do so already exist. Some tech-inspired clinics, such as Ford and One Medical, take a concierge-like approach to primary care, putting technology to use in a way that providers get more quality time with their patients. But that is just the beginning. In 2020 and 2021, the COVID-19 pandemic forced healthcare into the future, and, as a result, several promising medical technologies were tested on a massive scale. In 2022, the question is how those technologies can be used together in a post-pandemic world. What is remote patient monitoring? Often abbreviated as RPM, and sometimes known as remote patient management, remote patient monitoring is a method of healthcare delivery that uses the latest advances in information technology to gather patient data outside of traditional healthcare settings. Remote patient management is about moving more healthcare out of the traditional setting, into the house and where people live, work and play every day, and it's about using technologies to build the bridge that space between the traditional physical setting of healthcare, and where people really want to live every day. Yet, don't be misled by the emphasis on technology. The most effective remote patient monitoring systems, such as Care Innovation's own Health Harmony platform, rely upon not the cold, alienating, wire-laden medical devices of the past, but on today's sleek, consumer-friendly personal tech products. Strongly resembling the smartphones and tablets so widely used by people around the world today, and across all ages groups, seniors included, the Health Harmony RPM platform truly leverages technology in a way that makes patients feel comfortable with helping manage their own health. Naturally, this comfort increases their engagement levels, and by increasing engagement, remote patient monitoring can help improve quality of care. Not only are patients incentivized to better engage with their own health thanks to the comfort of quality RPM models, but clinicians are also better equipped to understand and manage their patients' health situations, with a more constant stream of data that provides a much clearer picture of the patient's health. This gives clinicians the chance to see what's happening with patients. This, in turn, enables caregivers to more accurately measure what's going on, and to ask more relevant questions. In short, RPM gives clinicians the power to know what's actually occurring with their patients on a daily basis, as it happens. What is remote patient monitoring? Often abbreviated as RPM, and sometimes known as remote patient management, remote patient monitoring is a method of healthcare delivery that uses the latest advances in information technology to gather patient data outside of traditional healthcare settings. Remote patient management is about moving more healthcare out of the traditional setting, into the house and where people live, work and play every day, and it's about using technologies to build the bridge that space between the traditional physical setting of healthcare, and where people really want to live every day. Yet, don't be misled by the emphasis on technology. The most effective remote patient monitoring systems, such as Care Innovation's own Health Harmony platform, rely upon not the cold, alienating, wire-laden medical devices of the past, but on today's sleek, consumer-friendly personal tech products. Strongly resembling the smartphones and tablets so widely used by people around the world today, and across all ages groups, seniors included, the Health Harmony RPM platform truly leverages technology in a way that makes patients feel comfortable with helping manage their own health. Naturally, this comfort increases their engagement levels, and by increasing engagement, remote patient monitoring can help improve quality of care. Not only are patients incentivized to better engage with their own health thanks to the comfort of quality RPM models, but clinicians are also better equipped to understand and manage their patients' health situations, with a more constant stream of data that provides a much clearer picture of the patient's health. This gives clinicians the chance to see what's happening with patients. This, in turn, enables caregivers to more accurately measure what's going on, and to ask more relevant questions. In short, RPM gives clinicians the power to know what's actually occurring with their patients on a daily basis, as it happens.